A vehicle struck a building today, injuring one person. It happened at Lavish Boutique on South Pulaski Avenue near 21st Street. The owner said she was opening the door when the vehicle hit. She suffered minor cuts on her arm. No one inside the store was injured, but the front of the building was badly damaged. No word yet on who was behind the wheel and why the accident occurred.